Hope you all are doing good. So after a long time, I would like to share some important topic with you guys. Especially today I'm going to share about heart attack. Okay, in this lockdown period, you might be hearing some young people are getting heart attack. So it's not acceptable to us, right? And it's giving scary to us. Each year, 7 million people die from heart attacks. Heart disease is the number one killer in this modern world, next to COVID. Here are some celebrities who died with heart attack in their young age during this lockdown period. So you guys all know that the only system which is supplying blood to our whole body is heart. So imagine if that heart get damaged or blocked, how difficult it is. First of all, what is heart attack? It's blockage of the artery that brings blood to the heart muscle, result in heart attack. Simply, I can say supply of the blood to the heart suddenly blocked. Guys, in this video, most of the time I'm going to use the word like vessels. You might think, what does mean of vessels? Vessels means kind of tubular structure which is carrying blood to the heart or whole system of the body. Just think like a water supply through the pipe. Okay, now we will come into the main topic, which is heart attack. There are two type of heart attack you can see. One is minor heart attack, another one is major heart attack. So what is minor heart attack? Minor heart attack means like blockage happening into the minor vessels. It means branches of the heart. So who have had minor heart attack can survive. Okay, so small muscle of the heart die and produce pain, but patient can tolerate it, and subsequently they will be cured by the medicine. Now we will see what is major heart attack. Major heart attack means blockage happening into the major vessel. Okay, so imagine if major vessel get blockage, the whole system of the heart, whole muscle of the heart or major portion of the heart doesn't get blood supply, and major portion of the heart muscles die and produce lot of pain. It may cause death. Even if the patient survives, it will be end up in a weak heart and needed lots of medication for the long period. As we all know that most common symptom of the heart attack is chest pain. But most people believe that the chest pain can feel into the left side. But that's not true. Most of the time, chest pain can feel into the central aspect of the chest. So we should understand this is the fact. So you guys can ask me, why should we know this fact? Most of the symptoms related to heart occur in the central aspect of the chest. So while having heart attack, people wrongly attribute it to gastritis or acidosis. Hence, there is a big delay in seeking treatment. So let's see what are the common locations, I mean the places which these symptoms can occur in our human body. As I said earlier, the typical pain situated at the center of the chest. Other sites are from umbilicus to jaw, including neck, inside of the arm and epigastric area. Sometimes center of the chest pain can radiate to left arm commonly than right arm. So people may say some heaviness in the left side. If these areas pains are last more than 15 minutes, it is a warning signs for heart attack. Also, there are some signs of heart attack you should never ignore. First one is tingling sensation. It's an unusual sensation, most commonly felt in your hand, feet or arm, often associated with numbness. Also, sometimes it would be present only as nausea and vomiting. Some would be have uneasiness or sweating. Sometimes it's present with shortness of breath, means difficulty in breathing. Also present with palpitation, it's an unpleasant awareness of your own heartbeat. Because of these various expressions, all these things should be taken as a warning signs. Okay guys, in this video we have seen what is heart attack and what are the signs and symptoms while having heart attack. So next video I will upload regarding how to approach and medical attention while having heart attack and what are the treatments available in the hospital when you are having heart attack. So in upcoming videos I have planned to share you all about some health tips and health advice. So to get new videos updates, do subscribe to our channel and share it with your friends too. Okay guys, thanks for watching. See you in another video. Bye bye.